You got him.
Is it dead?
It's dead. We got
it's
him.
Dead. Yeah.
Scars all over your face then. And you're gonna be bleeding out of your mouth. Yeah. You like lots of blood? No, okay. Oh, I gotta get rid of those now. I'll give you a tattoo on your arm.
There are a few rules on the ship. If you're going up and down the stairs,
what's
make
that,
sure
my love?
Around the handrail.
Yeah, you look like a pirate, Skylin.
No standing on the seats.
What's your favorite thing to do, Anderson?
That's
a pistol. All kinds of things. So you guys ready to help us play and find some treasure?
What?
You're fine. That's a sword. You want a sword too? So what, do you like to play sports? You have a favorite sport you like to play, Anderson? Play hockey?
Soccer.
Oh, I love soccer. I kicked all the soccer balls over, though, so we have to kick skeleton heads around now.
Keep going. You can do it.
Something you may not know of. And Ty right here knows everything about everything, so he's going to teach you about some of that.
Well, this is Captain Hook here. Now, Captain Hook had a hook hand. That's why he was called Captain Hook. And his ship was called the Jolly Roger. And he actually used to be Blackbeard's bosun.
He knows him. It said, death will be imminent unless the other fish is given us an antidote within the next 30 seconds. Zombie? White Walker?
Should have nerfed him in the face.
The power of pirate compels you. Flash though. Gonna punch it in the face. Gonna kill whatever's gonna give us a problem.
Oh, it's a piece of bread.
Huh. Looks like some old skin.
Skin bread.
What is this? A scavenger hunt? Last will and testament from King Poseidon of Atlantis.
Ooh.
The last will of Poseidon. Have you guys ever heard of Poseidon before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of Neptune before?
Yeah.
Well, they're one and the same.
Anderson, look at all this fish. You can't reach up out. Look, that dark spot, it's all fish. Look. Watch the dolphins are going to eat it.
There is some spectacular nature going on off the starboard side, but do not be understanding.
You know what I think in this group? They could be teaching their babies how to go fishing over here. Whenever you see two of them coming up at the same time, it's a mother and a baby. Did you know that some dolphins are smarter than TikTok feet?
Together, we are the indomitable, inimitable pirates of pieces of eight, and forevermore may we be as lucky as we have been today. Hip, hip! Yeah. Well done, mateys. Now I'm going to open up this chest and everybody aboard can have two treasures and one map. Savvy? Got that? Two treasures, one map. Hip, hip! Awesome!
Yes, yeah, too. Let me see.
adults, you can have some treasure too.
If you like this pirate video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Like it.
It's a little baby. Watch the pelicans. So come up the stairs and cover with your dummy robe and tie. So pass the blowing